Well, hello and welcome to Over the Vast Nurseries. We're growing over 2,000 different varieties of trees and shrubs and grasses and vines and perennials, varieties that have been especially selected for their reliable performance here in our Northeast and Mid-Atlantic region. Lots of really good plants that I think you'll want to know about. And therefore, I suggest that you click and subscribe to this channel because we're posting new videos all the time. Now, this morning, it's what they call in my native homeland a soft day. That means it's gently raining. So while it's soft for us to be standing out here in the rain, it's wonderful for our plants. And one plant that's absolutely enjoying the soft, warm rain that we're getting this morning is this lovely variety of hydrangea from Proven Winners. This is Hydrangea paniculata little lime, a fantastic variety that only grows about 3 to 5 foot high, and as you see, is literally covered, I mean covered, with lots of these beautiful soft green flowers that as they mature and develop start to take on pinkish shading and eventually winding up to take on burgundy shading too as it goes into the latter part of the fall. What's more, this is a variety that retains its flowers well during the winter time, so while you perhaps won't have knockout color on it, you will at least have flower heads that persist. So it's something that gives you a very long period. But above all, the thing with this plant is that its hardiness and reliability. This is a zone 3 plant, so it will grow anywhere in our region. Short and compact and very free flowering, it's also highly reliable because it flowers on the current year's growth. Just let me show you this shoot here, and you'll see that it's got this bud right on the top that's going to be opening in about a week or 10 days. But then let me show you down inside the plant, and you'll see that it's making all of this growth from growth that started out this spring. That shows that regardless of how cold the winter goes, this is a plant that's going to grow out from the crown and produce its flowers. Therefore, it's really reliable. It also gives you a little tip as to how to grow this plant if you really want to do the best thing about growing it. That is that you go in an early spring, just before the growth starts, and you prune the entire plant back quite hard to about 6 or 8 inches from the base. Then, if you chop it back, you're going to get lots of young, fresh growth that then, of course, is going to produce all of these lovely flowers. So short and compact, it grows very well in a sunny location. It will tolerate partly shaded conditions too, though it does better in a sunny location, in just an average soil. Just make sure when you plant it that you incorporate plenty of organic matter, planting compost, that sort of thing. Water it well until it gets established, and hey presto, you're going to have a highly reliable little dwarf shrub that will give you all of these wonderful flowers. Incidentally, these are flowers that are great for using in cut flower arrangements. They last very well in a vase of water, and also you can dry them well too. Raised by Tim Wood at Spring Meadow Nurseries in his breeding program that he began in 2005, this is a seedling developed from a variegated form of the very famous big white flowering variety called Limelight, one of the most popular of all of the PGs, as they call them, Paniculata grandiflora varieties. The original species comes from China and Japan. It can get as much as 20 and 25 foot high, but look at this one. This is short and compact, an ideal size for our gardens because it only gets to about 3 to 5 foot high. It will make a lovely specimen to use on its own. You could plant it in a nice big bold group of them. Of course, it would make a wonderful plant to put into a container to give you an instant display. So there's lots of places that you can use this really fantastic, really subtle, beautifully shaped and colored flowers that, as you see, I think will make a really standout impression in your garden. This is Hydrangea Little Lime from Proven Winners.